and a backward triple somersault. Degree of difficulty, a 3.5 to get us underway. Qualified sixth of the qualifiers, but only after a pretty disastrous last round in qualification. So this is Tom Daley, Great Britain. It's the first dive of the men's 10-metre platform final. This is Victor Minibaev. Two-year-old. Same dive, inward 3.5 somersault in the tuck position. Good chance to compare like for like. Taken away now, Boudia. Won gold at the London Olympics in this discipline. 3.5 degree of difficulty for this arm stand. A back double somersault. with 3.5 somersaults, as depicted by the graphic, top left. 3.5 degree of difficulty. He is capable of exceptional, exquisite diving. This is the same dive that Minibaev and Bondar performed. Confirmation, Daley, 9.7 clear of Cao Yuan. Boudia, the American, in third. No, sorry, apologies, that was his first round. It's 2.5 somersault, 2.5 twists. Confusion about what the dive was. Now it's sorted. Tom Daley, teenager from Plymouth in UK, in England. Takes it in his stride, Tom Daley. He's a phlegmatic character. Okay, now then, the scores have been re-entered. And he's not going to get a reprieve. Instead, the score is going to just be 59.4, and that entrance into the water has hurt him. So it was a computer glitch more than anything else, as Minibaev prepares for his dive. Forward four and a half somersault. Matching exactly what Minibaev's gone for. Inward three and a half somersaults in the tuck position. In this second round, he's going for the arm stand. Back triple somersault. Just adds a little bit. This is the arm stand with a backward double somersault. A poor entry into the water, hurting his second round. Coaches looking on. This one of his easier dives, an inward 3.5 somersaults with tuck. It's a reverse 3.5 somersault. Degree of difficulty 3.4. Chance just to increase his position in second place. Excellent leap. That gave him a little bit of momentum. Oleksandr Bondar, a 3.6 degree of difficulty. His turn to use the arm stand. ...24-year-old Texan, David Boudia. Currently in third place. This is the reverse 3.5 somersaults. 19 years of age, Beijing born. Minibaev, currently in third place. It's the arm stand. All the divers must perform this. He's putting a back double somersault off the 10-meter platform. Six difficulty degree for Bondar. A backward somersault, 3.5 somersaults. which in the context of this competition was a pretty disastrous score. Here's David Boudia, the Texas Purdue University he's at now. That's where he does all his practice. You're hitting 9.5 range, you're in genuine world class. So Boudia, he's had an up and down tournament. Now then, Qiu Bo. The local hero, Beijing's Cao Yuan, 3.6 degree of difficulty. Same dive as we've just seen from Qiu Bo. If it wasn't for that poor second round, he would be in contention for second place. At the moment, he just needs a solid dive. He needs to maintain third place. Backwards 3.5 somersault. Backward 3.5 somersaults in the pike position. Two and a half somersaults, two and a half twists. Boudia, being a member of the US diving team since 2005, into now his eighth year, ninth season. Backwards three and a half somersaults. Cao Yuan, don't have a no dive. Qiu Bo, forward four and a half somersaults. The teenager is a four and a half somersaults with Tuck.